they're not time sensitive. They last forever. So you might as well just get those last and just focus on the outlaw pass. That's the only thing that's sort of, yeah, time sensitive. Everything, the single player, you know, that's not going away or anything. So.
Yeah, but I still want to like enjoy the whole.
Yeah, thing. I would say that you want to enjoy it. I mean, for me, I would say just buy the fucking outlaw pass with the gold, so it saves you some time.